a hard game. They're competitors, so we knew we just had to go out there and battle.
Yeah, they're always physical, so I think we played. We started off slow, but we came back hard in the third field.
You had three goals out there, so walk me through each of your goals.
The first one, I was forechecking, the guy threw a cross ice pass, he got a little piece of it, and then came out to Bennett, and he threw it, so I did a little spin, and then put it in.
And you had two goals and a few assists out there, just what was working for you tonight?
Yeah, the defense made a good shot on the first one, and I just happened to tip it, goes in, got a lucky bounce on the first one. The second one I just saw open ice, so I just started to think it.
What did you guys do to just kind of be able to, you know, play through the obvious physical nature of the game and everything?
I mean, it's just hockey. It's how it's going to be, so we're prepared for that.
Yeah, I think we get a back jump too sometimes. So.
And just to, you know, get this win, what does that mean to you guys?
Oh, it's a big one. I mean, it's the first Monsignor Martin game for us, so Monsignor Martin and Fed game, it's a big one.
Yeah, and I think it'll help us coming up against Saturday against us, so it should help us.
All right, what are you guys taking from this one going forward?
Just got to work hard for all three periods, and then also you got to come out strong, which is what we did in the third period.
Yeah, come out strong in the first and second period, for sure. We've done a lot better.